Hey everyone, good morning. I am currently in California, Palm Springs to be specific, and I am attending Coachella. I have been three other times. Why my parents decided to take a 12-year-old to a music festival, I don't know, but I thank them for that, and I'm very grateful. And we're here again, post-pandemic, to do it all again. You might be able to hear it in my voice, but I had a cold. I'm still getting over it. I'm kind of at the tail end of it, but in the mornings especially, it's still kind of rough. I thought I would just go over today with you and what we're doing. First of all, hi, I'm Sophie. If you don't know who I am a competitive volleyball player. I'm from Seattle, Washington, and I love music, I love volleyball. I am trying to document my life and my senior year of high school. I'm just trying to live it out to the fullest and record all these really special moments for me. And then it's a little bit for you too. I wouldn't post it on YouTube if it wasn't a little bit for everyone else. I took my senior pictures 2 days ago, so I've already been down here doing stuff, having tons of fun in the sun. Well, less in the sun. I'm trying to limit my sun exposure. I am quite the pale gal, and I can't really control my sun exposure when I'm at the festival, so I'm trying to limit it while I'm at the house and while I can control it. I'm about to start getting ready. It's currently 12:26 p.m. I've been up for a while. I've been editing a video. It's currently uploading right now. It's just a shop with me for Coachella, and that's currently uploading. I'm not an influencer. I would not even really consider myself a YouTuber at all. Like, I'm just a regular person, and this is my view of Coachella, especially as someone who's gone for a long time. And I want to share my perspective with you because I think it just gets really glamorized, and there's some great parts, yes, but there are some other aspects that don't get shown as much. I think that's enough talking from me. I'm gonna start getting ready and finish uploading this video. That's a good reminder to follow me on Instagram, because I don't know how the YouTube community tab works, so you can follow me on Instagram for video updates. And you need to see my outfits, so what is going on with my hair? That's it for now. I'm so excited. Welcome to Sephora. I'm gonna get ready and I'll check back with you later. Bye.
You drove Skrillex?
Every year he sends me two in the mail no matter what. I haven't said anything, and I sold them each for $1,200 each.
How do I tighten it? I don't
sold. Yeah.
Oh, got you.
So
we're now walking. We couldn't get close in the car, like the traffic is really, really bad, and we got on a street that was closed. So now we're walking. Extra. That's what's going on. Service is really bad, as per usual, but we already knew that. Oh.
I hit that.
She did something with that.
Thank you.
Rate the $12 coffee.
Oh, there's oat milk. I didn't know. I don't like it, but I'm gonna drink it because we both need coffee.
These LA people and their oat milk.
It's not that bad.
I'll drink it anyways because it was $12.
so I'm drinking it. Can't play with him, you know I coach him. I'm in a different game, I'm tired of showing what I can get done. What you gon' do for me? 30,000 miles up in the alley, time I get some Z's. Four court press, I'm on their ass. It's like this, you know, trip forecast, and days gon' rain. Yeah, it's better, I had to go coop, no brain. Ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do. Do what I do, my thing! My outfit is just not very good today. I'm really waiting for the next 2 days. I feel like my Saturday and Sunday outfits are way stronger. I'm just starting off tame. We're starting off tame. Starting off tame. Will you do an outfit for me?
I will. Hold it.
Yes.
Jeans, skirt, slit. It's from BDG Denim. My fanny pack is Lululemon. It doesn't really match. I didn't think the bag through. I forgot to get a bag for today, and I also had a hat that was gonna go with this, but the hat actually doesn't match the shirt. It was supposed to match the shirt, but it doesn't match.
It doesn't match.
So I didn't wear it. But the shirt is really cute.
Yes.
The shirt is from Verge Girl.
Uh-huh.
And my Apple Watch. Oh, my sunglasses
are from Urban as well.
I went for Nike blazers because comfort. I thought about cargo boots, but they're so freaking uncomfortable. So uncomfortable.
And to wear them all day, it's so hot, and this skirt is already really hot because it's denim. So to have the boots on top of that, it would be a vibe, but I'm like, vibe, comfort, as you should. Get it.
I forgot to say all my jewelry is made well. I have a spiral chain, and then the earrings are like these little nuggets.
Like little droplets.
And then my rings are all from different places, so.
I'm tired. It's currently 11:32. We're waiting for Harry Styles. I think we're gonna leave right before midnight.
Better get on.
I think he should be on stage now, shouldn't he? Comes on.
Go get in the crowd.
You want to get in the crowd?
Yeah, I can. I think that sounds fun. And then we can escape the crowd.
Okay.
It's worthwhile.
I could work with that. Meantime, we're laying in these chairs.
Here's the couch.
Yeah.
Not feeling good still? Ah.
I think you gotta give it like at least 10 minutes. You know what I mean? If you got, your body has to like take in that nutrients and energy. Yeah.
Sick.
Good luck.
Good luck. We made a friend. We made more friends. We met some girls from London in the Phoebe Bridgers crowd.
It was crazy.
It was hot. Like 10 out of 10 moment for the first day.
like that. And they were kind of
your highlight? What was your highlight?
Arcade Fire was amazing.
My highlight was Fever.
So good.
I had pizza.
Pizza okay?
Yeah, it was good. And then I had some of Simone's teriyaki bowl, and I had some curly fries from Bella. I wasn't that hungry after like eating at like 4. Yeah, she's right here.
Thank you.
Hi.
Thank you.
I want a shower, but I like don't have the energy to. It's also just like too late. I feel like I'll feel better if I shower in the morning. I am exhausted, like utterly exhausted. The drive home is really long because Coachella Valley is pretty far from Palm Springs, which is like the area that our house is in. I had so much fun today. Tomorrow's gonna be even more fun. It's gonna get better and better. Honestly, I did pretty well with the dust, despite having a cold or like getting over my cold. I'm just straightening up because I cannot stand a messy bathroom. And then I'm gonna take off my makeup and I'm going to bed. And that's all from tonight. I think I vlogged like way too much today. I don't know how I'm gonna cut the footage down. Honestly, this video is just gonna be really long. You're gonna have to deal with it because I'm giving you the full experience of a regular person at Coachella. I love you all and good night.
So my makeup and hair is done for today, but right now, like this is the dress that I'm wearing today, and one of the hearts fell off when I was trying it on. It has these little rhinestone hearts, which are gorgeous, but one on this strap fell off when I was trying it on. This company's awesome and they send us like thread. It's called thread. Bad woman here. Thread and then a needle. They also sent an extra heart, but I'm just gonna use the one that fell off because I don't really need to use another one. And I'm gonna try and fix it. That's what I'm gonna do right now, is fix this. This is today's outfit. Here's the makeup. Here's the hair. This dress and then this little like top shawl thingy is from Poster Girl. It has little thumb holes, but I need to be able to function right now. So I'll put in the thumb holes later. My shoes are Nike Jordan 1s. I just forget what they're called. They're metallic something. And here are my eyes. This is the outfit and this bag. The gray bag matches the gray shoes. And I need to decide what sunglasses to wear. Okay, I have to go. My dad's yelling at me.
First food today. We're already hungry.
I'm hungry.
I've gotten bowls from this place for the last 2 years. I love it. I already knew I liked it, so it's still good. Oh, this song.
Okay.
Why? Tell me why.
question after and read about the talk. I want to hear things.
We just saw Brockhampton and it's like their last show ever. But they are coming out with an album. So they have another album and they just like announced it at the very end of the show when everybody thought it was over. Super exciting.
But we stayed.
The literal rail of this concert of Brockhampton at their last show. And there's like this artist section right in front of us. And it's like, they're all just
It's like a VIP.
Jumping in here real quick because I took way too long to explain this thing. Essentially, my sister and I are mad about the fact that artist pass holders get this upfront spot that's 5 feet from the stage, maybe less, and they just kind of stand there and watch because they're really high-end celebrities or they're artists and they're just too cool or something. The crowd was hopping on the other side, but the rail that we were at was the rail to the artist passes, not the rail to directly the stage. That's why if the video clips look lame and you're like, why is the crowd not like, meh? Well, it's artists, it's the celebrities. And artist passes are for the celebrities of celebrities. You can't just buy them. You cannot buy artist passes. You have to get them from music artists. That's how it works. That's what we're talking about. Yeah.
My hair keeps falling out. My sunglasses pulled out my hair. But I already got Instagram pictures, so it doesn't even matter. She did yank out a bunch of pieces.
I felt bad for that.
So now there's just like
biggest
random
apologies.
Seized up right before we left, and there's like dirt in my nose, and my feet are like disgusting. They don't hurt too bad, they hurt in my shoes. There's so much walking, there's no way for it not to hurt. Like yesterday, I was tired when we were done. Today, I'm like exhausted, and then I just feel gross. Like, I just feel gross today. This is gonna hurt. I'm not showering though. It's too late at night to shower. I just like can't deal with that right now. I'll shower in the morning. I find with things like this, specifically music festivals, like in Coachella in particular, like it's really fun until it's just not fun at all. Like what I mean by that is you're having a blast and then all of a sudden like something happens or you just hit this wall where it's like, it sucks. And I think I like hit that wall tonight. I'll explain later. But it's just like, it was freezing tonight. Like usually it's cold because it's the desert, but the wind was awful. In the last 3 years I've been to Coachella, it has never been this windy. Dirt and dust everywhere. And then it just sucks. Tomorrow, I think we're gonna go later. Instead of showing up around 3:30, we're gonna show up around 6 or 5 or something. Honestly, it just like takes it out of you in the sun for those extra 3 hours. And I'm kind of glad we're doing that because I decided that I'm wearing my outfit with my cowgirl boots tomorrow. And I knew that they were gonna be pain in the butt to wear. Even though they're like, I already have them broken in. They're not like brand new. I've worn them more than a few times and my friends have borrowed them more than a few times. They're not like so broken in that I'm confident wearing them for over 7 hours at a music festival where walking is required to get anywhere. How do I get this off? I'll do a longer recap at the end of this video. I already kind of said that, but I'll do a highlight for today just because we've been doing that. So today, my highlight, I think probably Brockhampton. That was so good. Brockhampton was so good. Megan Thee Stallion exceeded expectations. Like, I know Megan's songs because like everyone knows Megan's songs, but like she's just such a great performer. I mean, I already knew that. I don't know. I just really liked seeing her in person. Billie Eilish, I've already seen. We stayed late, but not super late because I've already seen Billie Eilish in concert, and my mom and my dad and my sister were just kind of like tired and done. And I was really happy with that decision. Oh, my eyes are so dry. So probably Brockhampton. That was probably my favorite because they also announced they're coming out with their final album. I think that means that they're still done touring. Like, it's still their last show. Oh, my back hurts. All right, that's it from me. Highlight Brockhampton. Girl in Red was fantastic. Also really like that. I'm gonna go to bed. Oh my God. Tomorrow's Easter, isn't it? Dad picked up pastries and coffee this morning for Easter. We have some people over. I just woke up and then there's coffee. I heard people talking about coffee, but I don't know where it is. Okay, everyone, here's the outfit. So here's my makeup, my final makeup. Here's the set. It's for Love and Lemons. My boots are from a random boot store down in Auburn, Washington. I forget what it's called. Here's my sunglasses that match the clip that's in the back. The clip looks like this. Hopefully you can see it. And then I have my earrings that match. I have these two necklaces on. This one's from a boutique. This one's Madewell. I took my rings off for sunscreen, but I'll put them back on. When it gets cold, I'm gonna throw this on. It's so cute. Thank you, Dad. Shout out to my father, Dave. He is the best. My skin's a little red and splotchy because I put on sunscreen, and whenever I touch like this area, it gets all red and weird. So also, something bit me the other day. I don't know what it is or what bit me, but it's there.
Good job.
Yeah.
tired. My back kind of hurts. It's not like seizing up for the moment. Knock on wood. I'm gonna turn on my heating pad. My feet hurt. My feet are rubbed raw. I knew it was gonna happen. Honestly, I was doing so well up until the very... Why is this like not focused on me? I knew it was gonna happen. That's why I saved my boots for the last day, because I knew that my feet were gonna hurt. So I wanted a day where we weren't like walking as much, but you still walk so much. I would not have survived if I had worn those a different day, because those are like broken in too. It's not like I've never worn them before. It's just no matter what shoes you're wearing, I feel like it's really hard on them. Honestly, my eyeshadow still looks really good, so I'm very proud of that. Pleasantly surprised. I was gonna sneeze and then it didn't happen. I broke my clip taking it out of my hair because I grabbed the wrong side. I like, you know how you pinch like this side to open it? I pinched this side too hard and it just snapped. Which is kind of annoying because I liked it. It was cute, but it kind of didn't hold my hair very well, honestly. It wasn't that great of a clip to begin with, but a little frustrating that it broke so quickly. Why am I so awake right now? No one else wondering that? Like, why am I so awake? It's 1:40 a.m. and I'm just bouncing off the walls here. And like the past few days, I've been so tired when I get home. I'm just making my eyes water. The Weeknd, so good. His voice, live, like, are you kidding me? That was non sequitur, I don't, whatever. What is on the, I made a mess over here. What is this mood that I'm in? I don't know. Oh my God, I'm making a mess. I'm gonna have to sleep on that side of the bed. Am I going crazy? Like, why does my camera look so bad right now? Because look at how much better that lighting is. I apologize. I don't know what's going on with my camera and why it took so long to figure that out. Here's my eye makeup in better lighting now. Maybe it looked better in worse lighting, honestly. So I don't know, even know if I want to show you that. I need to stop recording. I'm just wasting battery and space. I need to lay down on my heating pad and contemplate showering, but never do it. It's usually how things go. My dad cut this off. I was going to show it on camera, but he wanted to do it because he said it was hard to do on my own. I always keep the wristbands. I think I have the wristbands from all the years I've been, or almost all of them. I really like the colors on this year's. It's purple and just fun. It's very fun. Okay, enough talking. Hi. I didn't forget about you, if that's what you're wondering. I'm sorry this channel has been sitting and collecting dust for the last three-ish months, and that's on me. Life got super crazy busy by the end of my senior year, and I have just really had little time to edit this, and I've been procrastinating it now that I have time. So it's finally going up, and since this is the outro to the Coachella vlog, I'm not gonna give a whole life update. You can find that in a different video. Originally, I was gonna do a little recap here at the end and be like, this is what the influencers and celebrities don't show you about Coachella, but I think that's been done so many times. What new things can I really tell you that I didn't show in my video? I'm just gonna leave it there. Emma Chamberlain has a great one on this whole topic, and I second everything she said in that video about Coachella. It's true. I think I haven't watched it in a while, but I remember agreeing with her. There really isn't anything new that I can say. So I'm gonna leave it here because it's already long enough. I'm grateful for your time, energy, and attention here in the last 30 minutes. If you have been subscribed this whole time and waiting, thank you for sticking with me. Even if I got lost at the bottom of your subscriptions and you forgot about me, that's fair. I hope you still stay. If you're new here, hi, I'm Sophie, and I would really like you to stay. This is not super normal for me to take 3-month breaks, but no promises. I have a bunch of videos that are coming. I have prom, graduation, AAU national vlog, moving into college vlog, all that kind of stuff, including hopefully in the future I can film some more like day in the life as a D1 college volleyball player. I'm barely a freshman. I'm a new incoming freshman, so I don't know a lot right now. I'm still adjusting. I'm still trying to figure things out, so it might be a little while until you get that kind of stuff, but until then, I hope to see you very soon because I'm gonna hold myself accountable for that. And thanks for watching. Bye.